Okay. Hello and welcome back. Wow. this thing just keeps going. No sense putting off the inevitable. I literally cannot do anything else other than this.
Aerith, please.
Cloud, snap out of it!
Yes, Cloud, snap out of it.
Whoa.
You have this.
If she won't give it to us, we must take it.
Cloud, stop!
Okay, a little bit of,
Let's talk.
Okay, a little bit of back collision there.
I need it.
But this is turning into something else.
Aerith. Give it to me.
Please.
I think...
You trust me. Let's save the planet together.
Aerith.
Whoa. Okay, that was creepy.
The orb, Aerith.
Thank you.
chance I could help?
No. The medical team will see to him. I think you have enough material. Tell me, Professor, how would you explain the phenomena we witnessed at the temple?
It would be premature to draw any scientific conclusions. But one thing is abundantly clear. We at Shinra could stand to dream far bigger.
I would have to agree.
Well, I think I know where our next protocol is.
To the right, Shinra HQ, where Hojo should be, along with a cure for Cloud. To the left, Reactor 6, which will get blown up along with Biggs unless I stop him.
His hair was long and gray.
Of all the people. Sorry, one more question. Does Aerith, does she have feelings for Cloud?
Yeah, she likes him.
She does, huh? Can't say I saw that coming.
Cause you weren't there.
Hang in there, Cloud. I got you.
So he kills his friends.
Hello. I know you're in there. Time's a wasting, Cloud, and it's not like we have much left.
Up and at him, soldier.
What's going on?
What is this? Are we?
We could call it a homecoming. Or homeward bound, maybe? Let's just call it a dream. My dream, to be precise.
What the hell are you-
Just play along for a bit, okay?
Okay. I am confused. Are we in the alternate reality? Did we just get pulled into the alternate reality? Both awoke at the same time, meaning, uh-oh.
Let's take a walk, okay? Ah, one thing. You have to promise not to look up. Because I'm pretty sure you won't like what you see.
You know I'm gonna have to look now, right?
Right. There I go, putting my foot in my mouth. When will I ever learn?
Okay, this is full cutscene. Okay, we are in the alternate reality.
Ah! Hey, let's check it out. Come on.
a alternate reality.
Ta-da! Can I have one? Can I? Please?
Which one do you want?
Whichever one you pick.
Why are you acting so weird? Well, you are. This isn't you.
If you ask me, I'd probably say, this piece?
I don't know. Actually, I'm gonna let him choose.
Everything is free, but remember, it's one per person.
This is it. After much cajoling, Cloud is about to give his very first gift to Aerith. Only question is, which one will he choose?
What is this? That's a stamp figurine. Gold bracelet. Or, you know what?
That one.
Ah, I'm so sorry. I meant everything but that one. Tell you what, I've got something else I think you'll love. Come on, man.
You know, that's actually pretty neat. Perfect, even.
You kidding me?
I'll miss these moments. Thank you both.
Now, where to next? That way. Come on.
Yeah, I have no control here. Okay, I have camera control, but that's it.
It's your lucky day, you two. Feel free to take whatever you'd like. Oh, but only one per person.
Then we better choose wisely.
You know what? I'm gonna go stamp this time. Something.
I'll take one of those.
Then I'll have one of those.
All right. Though these aren't the only treats I've got, you know. How about my latest creation?
Really? Let's try it.
Sure.
Go on, enjoy. Figured I'd pull out all the stops for my last hurrah. Guess I pulled out one too many.
No, it just needs a little sugar, maybe.
Yeah, and take out whatever's making my tongue tingle.
It sounds to me like I need to start over. If only we all had more time, am I right?
Okay, what is going on with that alternate world?
Pretty sure I only asked to meet with Professor Hojo. Not a whole platoon.
Oh boy.
Whatever. The world's about to end anyway. Got nothing to lose, and everything to gain. Coming through, boys!
So this is where you've been hiding, in a world that has accepted its fate.
Hey, what's that?
Let's go see.
Just as you must.
So she knows.
Sorry, folks. I've only got one shot left.
We were next.
We've been waiting for ages.
We don't have any photos together.
We don't have any either.
Okay, how about you all pose? Cutest looking couple gets their photo taken.
Yeah.
Okay, you two. Smile real big for the camera now.
Hold on, Biggs. I'm coming. Gives. Reactor busted?
Seems it's all out of Mako. Pump's still sucking away, but the only thing it's pulling up is dirt.
Meaning?
That the life stream's bone dry. Bomb one reactor, bomb them all. Planet's done either way. And so are we.
Run!
Wait, what? Yeah, that didn't do anything.
That it?
Bomb barely made it through testing. Figures it'd fail for real. What am I still doing here? Why did I have to survive? Look at me. I'm useless. Can't even make a damn bomb.
You're not useless.
For a moment there, I thought my life might have some meaning, but it doesn't mean shit.
Well, that's where you're wrong. Wanna know why? 'Cause you mean a lot to a lot of people. So come on, man.
Thanks, but why are you here?
Yeah, about that.
Never mind, I know. Kinda obvious now I think about it. World may be ending and all, but a bombing's still a bombing.
That's part of it too. But mostly, I was worried about you.
That bleeding heart. It'll get you killed.
I don't know. I wanted to take action. Take charge. Take control. To know that I had a choice. That this path, this world was one I chose. I wanted to take back my life. Biggs? Buddy?
No.
Biggs, get up!
End of the road, huh? Fate's got one twisted sense of humor. And I'm always the punchline.
But I'm sick of taking its shit! This is my life. I make the rules. See you never!
Hell yeah!
Later.
Bye.
Come on, let's go.
Hey, why'd you pass on us?
Well, for starters, you don't look like you're on a date. More like at a funeral.
Well, I don't think that's true at all.
Just have fun while you can, huh? See ya.
Now then, where shall we go to next?
Before that, talk to me. What's going on with this place? With you? And please don't play dumb.
All right. I'll tell you when we get to our spot, okay?
Where's that?
You really have to ask? It's one of my most favorite places. Can I make it any more obvious?
The church. Fine. Now what?
Cloud. Biggs. Or Aerith. How the hell am I supposed to choose? Sephiroth! Hey! You want a piece of me?
No, not you.
What is going on?
It was all you, wasn't it, Sephiroth? Well, it isn't over yet. You'll see. This is it, right? Our spot?
Bingo.
That was easy.
I told you it was obvious.
Well, you'll have to give me a harder one next time.
Oh? Next time?
Yeah, next time.
At least I know now. Where you and I stand, I mean. Thing is, Cloud, I really like you. But then, like can mean a lot of different things, can't it? Cause there's liking, and then there's liking.
Seriously, what's going on? You've been weird all day.
I'm sorry. Whatever happens, don't blame yourself. Cloud, thank you. Sorry, I'll be okay. Here, take it.
But your mom gave that to you.
This isn't about me, though. It's about saving the world. And you. So thank you, Cloud, for everything.
What is this?
It's been fun.
Eric!
Behold, the true nature of reality. When the boundaries of fate are breached, new worlds are born. The planet encompasses a multitude of worlds, ever unfolding. Some quickly perish, while others endure. Yet even the most resilient worlds are doomed to fade. Nevertheless, their loss is not to be mourned. For it is not death, but a homecoming that awaits them. And in the planet's embrace, all life is as one. All born are bound to her. Should this world be unmade, so too shall her children.
He'd tell you that he only cares about the planet. That he'd do everything in his power to protect and preserve it. But this isn't the way it's supposed to be.
Static cries, her rapture.
Screaming! It's screaming!
Oh, Cloud. I thought you might finally understand. Cloud, lend me your strength. Let us defy destiny. Together. 7 seconds till the end. Time enough for you. Perhaps, but what will you do with it? Let's see. Let go of the past, Cloud. For the future is bright. We are to bear witness to the reunion of worlds.
The reunion.
Leave me out of it.
How very stubborn of you. Perhaps you need a little push. I give you my blessing.
We're here again. Hey,
where am I?
That doesn't belong here. Very poor form.
Okay, I can't do anything other than just kill these guys.
That's that.
Literally nothing for me to do other than to continue forward. Literally nothing. I can't even adjust my materia.
We meet again.
You're okay. Sephiroth's here. I can feel him watching us.
Yeah. But forget about him for now. Just focus on yourself, okay?
But I'm fine.
Focus on you, Cloud. The one I've been trying to find. The real you.
Huh?
Leave Sephiroth to me. I can handle him. He's planning to use the Black Materia, but I won't let that happen. He has to be stopped by Ahsetra. And I'm the last. Thanks for returning it to me, Cloud. I appreciate it. But now, it belongs with you.
It looks empty. Aerith?
Aerith! Come back.
No. No.
Aerith.
okay?
I'm fine.
Didn't know if it was Marco poisoning or the degradation, but I thought you were done for.
Sorry to disappoint.
Well, you can thank me for the ride later. Gotta find Aerith first.
She told us that an ancient city lies just beyond these woods, and that the Cetra built a very special altar there. That's where she's headed, I'm sure of it.
Problem is, Sephiroth stole the black materia, meaning he could destroy the entire planet any minute. And Aerith said she's the only one who can stop him.
Where is this place?
No one knows but her.
We got separated in the fog, and she's out there, all alone.
Then we'd better hurry. That way.
And how can you be so sure?
Sometimes you just know.
Okay.
So, Cloud, I heard something from Aerith. She said Sephiroth kicked the ever-living crap out of you back in the Temple of the Ancients.
You heard wrong.
Okay. I need you in the party so I can get her thing.
Didn't go down like that.
Okay. Then how exactly?
Okay. Make her party leader, and I just basically got you.
Hear you from you. You don't always have to play the badass, you know.
Okay. Sleep
first. Right, fine. You win. He beat the shit out of me and took the materia. It's my fault.
It's kind of mine too. I should have been there for you, but I wasn't.
Must have been some dream you were having, judging by the way your eyes were twitching.
Don't know if I'd call it a dream.
Either way, something happened to you, didn't it?
Yeah. Got sent to another world. Apparently, there's at least a few more than one.
Huh. Is that right?
I'd explain, but don't think I can.
It's all right. Doubt I'd want to hear it anyway.
Is it just me, or is there something weird about this mist?
There is.
Do you see them in it too? The whispers?
Yeah.
I'm afraid to say it, but if the whispers control fate, then does that mean we were destined to be separated from Aerith?
Maybe.
Why'd I have to open my mouth?
And of course they don't let me do
Cloud,
anything.
Promise me, if you start feeling sick or thinking weird thoughts, you'll let us know, okay?
Thoughts like...
For example, stuff like thinking I'm not the real me.
Sorry.
You don't have to apologize, but I do want you to talk to me or someone at least.
All right. I can do that.
Okay, so what am I supposed to be doing now?
Cloud, I've apologized to everyone else, but not to you, so I'm sorry for giving the keystone to Shinra. I truly am. I just thought that since it was so dangerous, I'd rather something happen to one of them than to one of you.
No need to explain yourself.
You're a good man, Cloud. I don't deserve your forgiveness.
Oh, I'm still pretty pissed. Just got bigger fish to fry.
Right. That makes sense. Still, I'll do what I can to help, and we'll fry those fish together.
Right. Before we go any further, I think I will call that an episode. Whoa. Talk about big revelations. What the heck is going on? I'm lost. To a degree. Alright. I'll see you soon.